The 8 Tories, 3 Liberals and an Independent all face surcharges and disqualification for not opposing an illegal budget. They abstain during the vote. It's the first time opposition councillors have faced surcharges. Former Tory council leader Toby Ecclesley says they want a change in the law to protect others.
We were warned that those councillors who failed to make a timely rate were at risk. We were also warned that those who failed to promote a lawful balanced budget were also at risk. So we were caught between two lawful duties.
Do you think the district auditor is unfairly picked upon you?
Yes.
The councillors will put their case against being surcharged to the district auditors at Easter.